A little bit too excited there. Sorry, guys.
Here, Alex, go ahead. Mark, you won't buy.
Your choice.
Yeah, grab me after six.
Hold them up.
Thanks, Erwin.
Thanks, Eric.
Coming through.
The leader's just done a 111.6.
Thank you.
Hairpin. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 3.5 off the base. Sector 3 is 5.2, off the base. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. You're currently 2.1 seconds off the pace. That lap was at 113.7, P7. Sector 3 is 4.7, off the pace. Yellow flag, caution. Sector 1 is 22 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 3.3, off the pace. Car ahead has just done a 113.2, locking your left front going into the corkscrew. Sector 3 is 5.9 seconds off the pace. Yellow flag, watch out. You're locking yellow front into the Andretti hairpin. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is quick. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's traffic approaching, watch your mirrors. Tracks clear. Push, push, push. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. minutes of fuel remaining. Spinning your rear tires coming out of turn 6. Take care, there's a car approaching. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. It'll be your left front brake for the corkscrew. The car ahead is just at 113.4. Eighth place. Flag, watch out. Sector 1 is 2.2 off the pace. Yellow flag. Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Car left. Clear left.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Clear left.
Checker flags out. P8. Sector 1 time is good. That's the end of the session, P8. Thank you. 22 minutes. Here we go.
Just said white.
Use white, green, and red, orange. It's closer to Force India.
No, I think it's the Junkos colors. Because there's also Blardy.
Did you just make up two words?
No, they're teams in Indy Lights in real life.
Floor it.
Team Red.
Showing that 0 of 24 cars are available.
It did that for me too.
Well, the mic.
Does this mean I get to run B lobby and win the race?
Slow up.
Left side.
Formation that's faster than my race lap.
Hold your line.
That's what I was thinking. That was pretty quick.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
Everyone seems formed up.
Sorry about that.
Hold your line.
Simon, you're on the other side.
Hold your line.
Up to 80.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Remember one car space
hold
between everybody.
Still there.
Green.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear left. Clear all round. On your left. Clear left.
B9, that's 20 minutes to go.
Left side. Hold your line. You're in the middle.
Yellow flag, caution.
You're in the middle, three wide, clear right.
Well, that went horrible.
A lot of guys overshot that corner.
Wow.
Incident, turn three. You're locking your left front, braking for turn three.
The hell?
Oh, that was amazing.
Why? Server dropped.
Server dropped. Yeah.
All the cars were airborne.
My car stopped.
Whoa, it came
back.
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 Oh my goodness.
Oh,
I'm in the same
there's like, there's no,
Guys, stop. Hit escape and vote.
Yellow flag, watch out.
On your left.
Wait, we're restarting the session?
Yes, everybody needs to click yes or vote yes from the menu. We are restarting this session.
That was amazing.
What happened?
Yeah. Everybody just click yes or vote yes from your menu. We are restarting this.
After that mess, it was pretty funny because the top five was the same. Where's the voting thing?
All right. Again, everybody go back to the menu to pit lane. You're going to see the vote yes checkmark. Everybody needs to click.
I'm going to the washroom. I'm going to sprint.
Did you click vote yes?
I don't see the voting. Just hit Y on your keyboard.
For the chat thing, you have to
press Y.
Hey, somebody's still racing in the track. Guys, to the pit. Ah, we got it.
There you go.
And please, everybody, this is going to be a traffic stop in turn one. Expect to brake much earlier.
I hope I still have my setup. I forgot to reload it.
Yeah, so did everybody just pile in turn one?
Yes.
I think this is race two because the positions are different. No, I'm in the
same
spot.
16. We're still doing a parade lap, right?
It'll be the exact same as last time. Slow into 60 after the corkscrew.
The real time is bad.
Yeah, I guess so. James. The real time's wrong.
Yeah.
Why does it say steering wheel not centered?
Because your steering wheel's not centered.
This job is hard.
Your wheel might be upside down, like a full turnout.
Go.
Thanks, James. Yeah.
Shane, go. I was lost.
My fastest lap of the night.
Slowing down.
So if everybody disappears, just keep driving. We might reappear.
Just so you guys know, I'm going to hold 60 until through the final corner this time.
On your left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Hold your line.
One car space between everybody. Cars are too bunched up.
Clear left.
You just hit me.
Why does this always happen?
Left side. Hold your line.
Shane, other
hold
side.
Hold your line.
Green.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
Car left.
Come on,
hold
again.
Yellow flag. Caution.
Literally the same thing happened.
Clear left.
Yep, James, I saw you hit me in the back.
I didn't touch you. Actually, Victor hit you on the side. Or you hit it.
Watch the rejoin!
You're locking your left front into the Andretti hairpin.
Three wide, clear right. Car left, clear all round.
Good pass, well done. The leader has just done it.
On your left, clear left.
New fastest lap four.
Clear left.
Locking your front, going to two. Turn 11, seeing left rear wheel spin in. Turn 11, P7. Yellow flag. You're locking your left front into corkscrew. Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. P4. Now 1.7, okay. Okay, Mike. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. Good lap. That's your best in the session. There's an incident in turn four. It looks like Simon, sector one, is 0.7 off the pace.
That was close. Yeah, nope.
Blue flag, guys, watch out.
Lock in your left front, braking for the corkscrew. The leader has just done 112.4.
Clear left.
Jane, I'm passing, let me by, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Breaking control, turn 11, B4. hairpin. You've got half your fuel left.
There you go again! Hit the damn curb! And I was trying to be careful.
Can we keep the banter down, guys?
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in turn four. The gap behind is now 5.2.
Thanks, Shane.
Thank you.
5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Blue flags.
You've just done it, 115.7, 62 is a second off the base. Off the pace.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On your left, Mark.
Two minutes to go.
Leader, it's start finish right now, so blue flags.
I see you, Alex.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys.
Thanks, Shane.
Copy your left front braking for corkscrew. Last lap. That was a 17.2. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.2 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
Server okay, guys?
There's an incident here. Turn one. It's a big
mess. Great. My driving is
so 17 meters doesn't make it.
No, that's not enough.
All I needed was one more liter. Could have made it.
Oh, geez, I put in 27. I'll take some out.
Right side.
Relatively.
Well, as a whole, we saw it with a good race, Victor. If you're going to hit someone, at least say sorry.
What happened to you, Colin?
Good race pace, Sebastian.
Nothing crazy happened.
Whoa!
Thanks, Alex.
It's just a love tap, Greg.
I don't think it was you.
I caught you in the back at the top of the corkscrew. My apologies. I ran out of rope.
Greg, you were wagging your tail coming out of the corkscrew there, and I gave you a little bump, and we stayed nice and square and kept racing.
Oh, I didn't feel that. Someone took me out in the last corner.
Yeah, it was your fuel pump.
No, I had lots of fuel in the first lap, not the last lap.
Who's still on track?
I think I went off 5 times.
Those are rookie numbers.
Good run, Lanark.
I've never had my front tires turn red so fast.
Yeah, front left, eh?
Yeah, what the hell is going on with front left?
I think the front left scrubs over turn one, like at the start-finish line.
At 18 minutes, all my tires were yellow, so I was screwed for the entire race.
How did you do that?
No idea.
Mine were all blue. You guys just have to drive slower.
I ran 25 and had 4 left.
I ran 17 and I had enough for minus 1 lap. And it's not like I'm running the same pace as the other guys, so I was expecting to get lapped. So that didn't work.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go with 19 and save fuel on the formation lap.
Victor, you're gonna have the pace for the pace lap.
I recommend going 60 literally all the way from after the corkscrew until after the last corner.
Okay.
And guys, again, like, that start was a bit aggressive. We need to give each other more room, and we're really going to need to break a lot sooner for that.
Word on that, man.
It looked like ice racing.
My car felt like a toboggan by the end of the race.
James has really quick gearing off the line.
Yep.
You gotta factor that in when you're braking, buddy.
I was clear. Somebody hit me again, so.
I got trashed on turn one twice.
I got hit from the side and the back on turn one.
Everyone try to get a visual of the spacing of the cars now. That's what we want to go for.
If not mid FR. There should actually be more space in this. There should be a car length between you and the car ahead that's staggered.
Someone just went to pit lane.
And they're gonna be starting dead last.
Green, green, green. Dominguez is leading the race.
Ready for slowing down.
Look at all these guys wasting fuel.
Slow down ahead, slow down ahead. Hold 60K.
Taylor, I think you're on the other side, yeah.
Green.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
That was scary.
Really? Was that necessary?
The leader's just done it. 115.8.
Sorry, Devin.
You've just done it. 118.8. Okay, Mike.
No contact, no calls.
This is looking good. B3. Come on, you're locking your left front into the Andretti hairpin.
Hold your line. Clear left.
That's disappointing, but shit happens. Keep pushing. You're locking your left front going into the corkscrew. The leader has just done it. 113.5. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every eight. You've just done it. 115.5. That's your quickest lap in this session, B4.
Sorry about that, Devin.
Keep digging. This isn't over yet. That's your quickest lap.
My bad, bud.
Don't worry about it. It's all part of racing.
Sebastian is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.8.
Greg, watch reentry.
15 minutes left. That lap time was 1:14.9. Just done a 1:13.3.
Reentry. Turn 4. Halfway home, fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the airport, not sure. Incident in turn 6, looks like it's Simon. Thank you.
Sorry about that. You gotta pick a side.
I remembered China.
I couldn't wait an inch later.
I was gonna let you by in the straight.
Thank you.
Left side.
Clear. Blue flag.
Sorry, Mark.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now about 1.4 seconds. 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I could have done with some more room there, Mike.
Thanks.
Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Yellow flag, watch out.
Thanks.
That's okay, we had a good battle going.
Thank you.
You're looking your left front going into the Andretti hairpin.
Flag, start, finish.
Sorry about that.
No problem.
Go ahead, right there, James.
You got inside, Alex.
Thanks.
Sector 1 is 1.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is
cross, start, finish.
Off the pace. Sector 3 yep. is 1.4 off the pace.
Gracias. Oh.
Sorry, I thought you were the other car there on the right.
No problem.
Left, 2 minutes.
Blue flag.
Yeah.
Right side. Clear right.
Shitty.
Pass me on the straight.
Mike, track limits, come on.
One hit wasn't enough, Mike.
Shit, sorry, James.
That was hilarious, Greg.
I didn't even see you.
Yellow flag.
Ooh, that was close.
Thank you.
There's an incident in turn 11.
I was looking at the delta and it said zero. I'm like, where is he?
Sorry, Simon. No worries, too slow.
Go to the right.
Just starting my final lap now. He's run out of fuel, Aaron.
Two minutes of fuel remaining. incident in. Turn left. Very little fuel left. One more lap to go. Blocking your left front into the Andretti hairpin.
Thanks, Greg.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Blue flags, come to the corkscrew, please. Move, 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 move! Come on. Move.
Escaped.
Greg, that was the funniest thing I've ever seen.
The Andretti hairpin, it looks like.
You drag yours all the way down the street, and then you tried to close shade, and you just pick yourself up.
V5, okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
My wheel ain't straight anymore.
Good final lap, Mike. That's good.
But what happened when I was side by side?
Racing, guys, that could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, it was a really nice second race.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that second race. On the first lap, I was about as aggressive as I think we can be without making contact. I don't know who it was, but there was a couple people. We ran like two,